26 seconds to go. And Seattle, 110-9, shockingly. 52-yard try to tie it and send it almost certainly to overtime. Blair Walsh, straight down the middle, and short. Well, he has a big leg, but didn't catch enough of that one.
Just short.
And now you know why. Perhaps Pete Carroll is going to try that play to get him 3 or 4 yards closer. This is a guy who's made a lot of 50-plus field goals in his career. Hasn't attempted one beyond 50 this year. At least had a career long of 56. He's made two 54-yarders, a 55-yard.